Well, Oregon Governor Tina Kotek signed a bill into law today, officially reversing a key portion of Measure 110 and recriminalizing drug possession in the state. House Bill 4002 passed in this recent legislative session with bipartisan support in both the House and the Senate. The bill creates a new misdemeanor crime for drug possession and makes it easier to arrest and prosecute drug dealers. It also offers deflection options to keep people found with drugs from going through the court system if they choose treatment instead. Offenders could be released from jail early to get that treatment. The recriminalization portion goes into effect September 1st.